Right. Let's go back to this stupid area and get killed over and over again. Back place. I have to kill those crabs this time around. Use that what we have. Oh, let's look at it. See how it is. It looks like another spear. Heavier spear. Very heavy. My goodness, that's heavy. My sword. My broadsword plus two. Roll worse if you have a higher equip load. So if your equip load is 75% or higher, you more or less shouldn't be. Oh my god! Absolutely despise that. These are pretty difficult normal enemies. You can't take these guys for granted because they are quite difficult. I had to kill them one at a time. I like to kill one of them crabs this time around. Blend in with the background to the point where you can't really see them where they are exactly. I don't want to get swarmed by enemies while fighting this crab. Oh my god. Wow. The fact that they can hit through trees. They can hit through trees. Want that. Locking on is, okay. Alright, so fighting these guys is pretty much not a good idea, but stupid crap. Gonna get the other grab at this rate. Bean blossom. Oh man. I I'll kill it! Okay, I killed you and your stupid little... God. Not worth it at all. It was not worth it. Killing the crab was not worth it. It gave me nothing. Oh, come on with that. How did you get me? How did you get over there? Ow, I think they're fast. Stop attacking me! Heal. And it took everything I had just to kill one of the crabs. I got the tactic of fighting these crabs now. Behind a tree. Need for to stop doing that. How's you gonna do that? Fire attacks right now, but it's kind of interesting. You didn't expect, so you had to kill both of you. That's kind of interesting. Why is that tree green? About this tree? Oh, this water's heavy. I didn't fight the crab over here. Great Swamp Piracy Toe. Pyromancy. Hey, one of my messages got like. Over there, if there's anything over there I can take at waking up that dude. Okay. How did you wake up? You are an annoying enemy. I do not like you at all. Got him halfway down. That's what we gotta do. Fight them dudes. Crap. Might as well kill it, I guess. I do hope the giant crabs don't come back. They were very difficult to fight. I do not want to fight them anymore. But they, I don't think they, I think they're just normal enemies. Is that my souls from last time? Gotta be careful, there's no more of them super guys around. Oh no. Run. Get him to the point where he tries to grab. Come on, try to grab me. I'll kill you in 3 swipes if you try to grab me. Alright. don't like these guys. Try to grab me. Oh! Can't be killed by a crab. Can't be killed by these things. If I get killed by one of these little bitty crabs, I'll be very upset. It's over here. They're not, I mean, they can't get over here. What is that thing? What is thing? Back, get healed. Maybe go back and get a level. Souls I have, so I don't lose another 5,000. I won't. Back up there. I'll get somehow attacked or something. They'll just kill me, I'm very upset. Item! I don't have to really worry about the bugs. Not really all that dangerous. I have to worry about where the fact that I have no idea. Had to. A lot of death spots over here, I can understand why. People underestimated the, easy to underestimate these guys. We're gonna head back. The Fire Link Shrine. And upgrade another flask. We could buy a pyromancer if you wanted, but I don't know if we actually want to do that. Because I know that one guy sells pyromancers. That stone.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
I have a... Went up then. rest with her? Andre, my man.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful.
Lost any souls either, so we can go here and talk to you.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak very well, then touch the Hignari.
Let us get one more level, then. Don't have enough for a level.
Ashen One, to be un...
Oh, lady. Go back to this place. A lot of places to go in this area. What do you got, Lim, and say those crabs are still alive? Gave me a key. They gave me a ring, though, so I can't be 100% certain, but they're probably still alive. Can't see them being... I know the pigs can come back to life as well. Bloodborne. They're kind of like the pigs. Get hit by them guys. We didn't get hit by them guys. Enough for a level now. I'm gonna go back and get a level. I know it's kind of cowardly to go back and forth, but I did lose 11,000 souls because of my arrogance. I don't wanna lose any more souls. How would I can use this amount for a use this amount for one level. And if I lose the souls after that, they're crazy. I'll get one more what do I get? Health? Strength? Skill? Alright, give me a level, then we'll go straight back, lady.
Welcome home.
I know.
Very well. Then touch the take nourishment.
Oof. Strength is the way. X is... never mind. Talent. Is stamina. Stamina doesn't really go up that much, though. I'd rather go strength.
Farewell, Ashen One.
So far, you have not had anything to say beyond leveling up. So. Burn undead bone shard. On fire level. Yes. Have to. I don't understand what that does, but I did it. I had a bone shard if I remembered it. I don't know what burning it did. And it's a level 2 bonfire now. Does that do anything for me? Do I conserve more health when I die? I know that embering up would give me more health at this point, but Demon's Great Axe. That looks pretty cool. I want. You probably get from one of the. Probably get that from a boss soul. These bosses that we fought, so. The very first one. That gave us about 3 seconds. At the boss from the prologue. At you. A little bit better on these guys. Dangerous as anything. I don't like them. What a mess with them. A crab. Crab's still alive. Oh, you kidding me? Able to get them not too. Oh no. Timing? The crab over. How far, how wide is his range of aggro? Must have a wide range of aggro. All this way. Gonna be for all for nothing, really. God, he's still over here. Go away. Back to your start. Don't see me. I have no intention of fighting the crab again. Souls? How did you still hit me? Oh, you God, he's dead. The knight is gonna be my problem. No idea I'm gonna fight this knight. Looks like a dangerous enemy. Stagger at all. I had a feeling he wasn't messing around. There was no stagger in that attack. Getting to that knight is going to be really a problem with those stupid super enemies. I don't know how to get by those super enemies without fighting them every time. And he did so much damage to me. I had to get around. I don't know how to get around that. Root of sacrifice, huh? Half the enemies I've fought so far. I have to kill these guys because of the fact that they'll just run into the water after me. Kill these guys because of the fact that they'll just run into the water after me. please kill him? How did you miss him like 7 times? Gotta get these guys now. Find them. Oh, game. Didn't want him, you stupid thing. Grab, come after me. Vestas did heal me quite a bit. Why do we have to get the poison done? Poison is annoying. After me. Am I getting red? Oh, if I can kill this knight. Wow, he does so much damage. Aside from the knight himself, there's nothing over there. Do I want to fight the knight again? It might be something I should do.